Good afternoon. Farewell. All right, then.
Sure. What do you want?
Yes?
It's my boy Sven you need to listen to. He sings at the inn most every night.
What do you need? Good day.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. Think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
Please leave me alone.
Do you know any old ballads about dragons?
There's the one about Tiber Septim and the dragon Nefarla Largus. I never bothered to learn it. The blades killed them all centuries ago. Nobody asks to hear that lay anymore.
Where did you learn to play so well?
At the Bard's College in Solitude. They train bards and skalds like myself. If you go there, talk to Viarmo. He's the headmaster.
Is there somewhere I can buy fresh supplies?
Lucan's got a little bit of everything at the Riverwood. If you need weapons or armor, see Alvor, the blacksmith. Just leave.
Mm-hmm.
Fools! Thank you.
I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look. Perhaps we can hunt together someday. No, not possible. I'm sorry. Good luck.
All right, then.
Children of man, and we shall inherit both heavens and earth, and we, not the elves or their toadies, will rule Skyrim forever!
Hi. Yes? Yes?
Pain is so great.
My body burns. So sick.
I can hardly stand it.
Make
it stop.
Talos the Mighty! Talos the Unerring! Talos the... Assailable! To you we give praise! And deserve our praise you do, for we are one! Ere you ascended, and the Eight became Nine, you walked among us, great Talos! Not as God, but as man! Reshape this land, which is mine. I do this for you, Red Legions, for I love you. I love, even as man, great Talos cherished us. For
it's not easy being a woman in Skyrim, I know.
The
but
future
strong,
of Skyrim,
and men will come to respect
the future of Tamriel. And there
until
it
next
is,
time.
Friends. The ugly truth. We are the children of man. Talos is the true god of man.
All crafted by the best blacksmith in Skyrim. Bits and baubles for sale, all crafted by the best blacksmith in Skyrim.
Come by Bellathor's shop at the market. I'm sure we've got something you need.
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the Bannered Mare from Hulda. Ah, yes. But that was quite a while ago. She is no longer working for me. I told her she should go see the world, try new things, explore new avenues of career growth, step outside of her comfort zone. Yes, to Madran, one of the Khajiit caravaneers, for valuable business insight regarding the sleeping tree sap. They say there's nothing a Nord woman can't do if she puts her mind to it.
You're looking to become a merchant?
Before my Ma and Da passed, I told them that one day, I'd become the best trader in Skyrim. I met one of the caravan leaders, Madran. He said he'd help me get started if I could bring him a mammoth's tusk. Easier said than done.
Maybe I can help you.
You do that? If you find one, I could teach you a thing or two about trading. Help you get a fair bargain in the future?
All right, then.
Farewell.
and befuddled. Stuck here. Stuck! My mother, my poor mother. Unmoving. At rest. But too still.
Problem?
Oh, poor Cicero is stuck. Can't you see? I was transporting my dear, sweet mother. Well, not her. Her corpse. She's quite dead. I'm taking mother to a new home, a new crypt, but... Ah! Wagon wheel! Damnedest wagon wheel! It broke. Don't you see?
Is there some way I can help?
Oh, yes! Yes, the kindly stranger can certainly help. Go to the farm, the Laureus farm, just over there, off the road. Talk to Laureus. He has tools. He can help me, but he won't. He refuses. Convince Laureus to fix my wheel. Do that. And poor Cicero will reward you with coin. Gleamy, shiny coin.
Farewell. Farewell.
How can I assist?